In this question, we are given that there are two charges over here. One is negative 2.5 microcoulombs and the other is 6.